Offering feedback to student writers is one of the hardest things any English teacher does. It's a cross we carry on our back. And I would say I erred for much too long mistaking my role of a writing teacher with that of a copy editor. And so I felt if I didn't, you know, that I was going to go to purgatory if I missed a comma splice. And the problem with that approach is that it wasn't improving student writing. And over the years, over time, what I came to see is what students really needed was not my advice about how to change their papers, but rather feedback, descriptive feedback. What I see you doing here is telling the story for the first page of your paper, and then turning to the students to say, how might it look otherwise? And let's go back and look at what this task was. But it's very hard. Our habits as English teachers go deep, and those red pens are ever at our fingertips. But we just need to learn what to do that actually makes a difference for student writers rather than just perfectly correcting papers.